There we go. This is working. All right. Hey, guys. What's up? It's Stephen Dunn with Core Therapy and Pilates. I'm the founder of Pilates for PTs. If you're watching this on Facebook Live, comment live. If you're watching the replay, comment replay. If you're on YouTube watching this, give me a like, give me a subscription, and a comment. I appreciate it. All right, guys. What's up? So today I want to come on. I just had a conversation yesterday with someone. She lives in another state. She's interested in getting certified in Pilates. The closest place for her to get certified in Pilates is a 2.5 hour drive, and that city doesn't have any Pilates teacher trainings on the books right now with COVID and everything that's going on. So she reached out to me to ask questions about how she could start going through the process of getting certified. And I told her that what we have done through this process of COVID, because my wife was finishing up our teacher training program at our studio through COVID when it started, is that we shifted the mat work, which was the last part of our teacher training, we shifted it all to virtual. And we now have a total virtual online Pilates mat training where you go through this program one exercise at a time, go through some anatomy, go through some essential exercises. It's the equivalent of, you know, I can't remember, around 50 videos, I believe, for this initial Pilates mat training. Well, we set that up a few months ago and have started offering that. But she wanted more information, or she wanted more training. She wanted to get trained on the equipment. Now, my question to her was, do you have access to the equipment? And she said, yes, she did have access to the equipment. And by having access to the equipment, the Pilates reformer, the Cadillac, the trap table, chair, she basically is looking in a way, her and I are looking at a way for her to use her equipment where she's at with her and another person working together, and us at our studio and teaching it through virtual, through Zoom, the way things have shifted and gone with everything going on in the world right now. So I'm asking, who out here in the physical therapy world who's interested in Pilates has access to a reformer, has access to a Pilates chair or a Pilates trap table or Cadillac? If you have access to that and you're interested in getting trained on that, well, we're putting together a program. We're in that process. We've been teaching this program for over a decade in the studio, but we're now gonna just teach it virtually. And we're gonna be teaching it virtually in a way that is consumable live, but then we're hoping to put something together that can be consumable also, repurposed into something that can be used anytime, videos on demand, kind of how our mat training is set up right now. Our mat training videos on demand, watch them when you want, but our Pilates reformer, we're putting it together, we're looking to start it in maybe 6 weeks. And so I'm just curious if anyone has a reformer that's getting dusty in the clinic that no one's using, would you like to learn how to use it and actually put it in a way that you would go through a full teacher training program to get certified at the end of it? And so that's my message today. I'm kind of asking what your thoughts are. Thanks, guys, for hopping on. I can't see who you are, but thanks for being there. If you have any questions or comments, put them below. I'd love to answer. But yeah, and so if anyone's interested in becoming a Pilates professional, implementing it into their physical therapy practice, we're looking to train people through a virtual online mat teacher training program, as well as a virtual online equipment teacher training program. So guys, that's what I got for y'all today. I hope you are doing well.